When I was 11 years old, I spent the night at my friend Larry Hinkle's house, and his dad took us to a midnight movie. We went to a theater in Washington, D.C. We saw a movie called Let There Be Rock. It was a concert film by the best fucking rock and roll band in the world, AC/DC. And that night, I sat in that theater, and it was the first time I didn't want to play my fucking guitar. I wanted to smash that shit all over the fucking room. And I watched that and I thought, that's what a live rock and roll band should be. That's exactly what I want to see when I fucking watch a rock and roll band. So every night I come out on stage, I fucking think about that movie when I was 11 years old. And tonight, I'd like to dedicate this one to Malcolm and his family that are with us tonight. Let them be rock, motherfuckers!
Superstar with the 7 years, and there were 15 million.